Trees won't talk to me. I know they're not supposed to do so. For I'm not one of their own. For they have seen that I am prone to settle down here for good, take root among them if I could, while I just lie down, lie on the bed of hammers, twigs and branches, wait for the sap to rise. Now listen to their talks, shaking up the leaves, arguing with the wind. In the dark, while I just lie down, lie on the bed of hammers, twigs and branches, wait for the sap to rise. Now the blossoms grow at last, and mice can turn into bark. Trees won't talk to me, I know, unless I dig myself a hole.